abogado.
No estamos.
¿Tiene buena reacción usted?
No vamos a hacer ningún comentario, lo siento ahorita. Okay.
Carlos, esto, can you confirm that you've recorded stuff
no
on the León?
No se va a litigar afuera en la vía pública. Eso se va a litigar en una corte. Okay. Mi cliente es inocente de los cargos y va a haber el tiempo apropiado cuando vamos a... Bueno, no tenemos el derecho, no tenemos ninguna obligación, pero se va a comprobar que es inocente y que todo está motivado, motivated politically. Y eso no tiene ningún lugar.
Esa es una detención que se le está haciendo al señor.
Abogado, ¿de qué se le está acusando, abogado?
Después hablamos.
Eso de la investigación del departamento de policía de Gómeros.
Say something, Carlos.
He doesn't have to.
Okay. Well, I think he has a right to say something to his community.
He doesn't have to make a statement.
Mr. Garza, can you tell me what the charges are?
Es un juego sucio contra el señor Elizondo. Se le debe un asunto político.
You can bring it. Is it coming?
Carlos, did you get any proper from the private ambulance service?
Billing insurance companies.
Eso se va a averiguar y se va a litigar en corte.
La orden de presión, ¿cuál es? ¿Cuál es el motivo?
El fiscal nos va a notificar.
Pues ustedes no lo saben todavía.
No.
Es sobre la investigación que se le sigue al departamento.
Creo que ya contestó la pregunta. If they're not coming, then we're leaving. We're here. If they're not here to execute the arrest warrant, then we're going to leave.
Victor Ramirez.
Victor Ramirez. Ramirez?
Yes. Excuse me.
Mr. Elizondo, can you confirm Mark Saucy had anything to do with this?
Carlos Elizondo.
Disculpe.
Una pregunta, señorita.
I'm part of my community. I just feel what he said was wrong. How he lied to the community, how he stole to the community, and what he did to his brother firefighters. So he thought he was above the law, and that's not right.
What's your name, sorry?
My name is Kimberly Dell.
Okay.
I just want to speak. I mean, what he did was wrong, and he has to pay for what he's done. He thought he was above the law, and he's not. And it's going to be a domino effect.
Pero hace esta observación y ¿por qué no se había expresado antes? Digo, los medios siempre hemos estado pendiente de la comunidad.
It's just something as a community. I'm a taxpayer. I'm a registered voter. We elected him to be also for Brownsville Independent School District. He's a trustee. He's vice president. I don't think he should be there. I helped him in his campaign when he ran for BISD.
So how did you?
And he has been the biggest disappointment as a public official, as a becoming Brownsville Independent School District that I helped. He's the biggest disappointment of somebody that I helped run his campaign.
Do you work for the school district?
No, I don't.
¿A qué se dedica?
My name is Kimberly Dale.
¿A qué se dedica Kimberly?
I'm just a citizen here in Brownsville.
Oiga, y así también piensa del comisionado de León.
César de León is a good person. He's an educated person,
de
but you know what? People make mistakes, and I think that he's reflecting on that. And Carlos had a motive, and he knew exactly what he was going to do.
Hay otras personas igual que usted,
there's a lot of us, and they're all outside. You'll see them later. You'll see people on social media writing down their comments of what's going on. Thank you.
Thank you.